performance, innovation, and the desire to be unconventional. The Icon on two wheels is back, even more aggressive and rebellious. The bike is a rather unique two-wheeler. It sits somewhere between a motorcycle and maxi scooter, though its styling resembles a scrambler. The bike has extreme looks with an exposed trellis. Welcome to Prazzle Moto Vlogs. Introducing the all-new 2023 Dragster 500 GP. Italjet has just debuted the Dragster 500 GP at the 2022 Milan Motor Show, EICMA, in Italy. It features a 450 cubic centimeters, single-cylinder, DOHC, 4-valve, 4-stroke engine with a liquid cooling system with fuel injection technology. The bike is capable of generating 43 horsepower of power at 8,000 RPM and 43 Newton-meters torque at 6,000 RPM. It is mated to a 6-speed manual clutch-type transmission. The model uses a multi-plate wet-type clutch and a chain-type drive system. Suspension consists of a 47mm upside-down front fork and twin shocks in the rear with preload adjustability. Brembo brake calipers are fitted all around, and you get a pair of 270mm front brake discs along with a single 230mm rear brake disc. ABS is also fitted as standard. The model on display is more of a hybrid of a scooter and a conventional motorcycle. Dragster 500 GP is seen as Italjet's effort to advance three things in the motorcycle industry, namely superior technology, design, and perfection. The Dragster 500 GP is said to be a product inspired by hyper sport motorcycles. It offers the riding pleasure of a motorcycle with the light and nimble aspects of a performance scooter. The Dragster 500 GP rolls on a pair of 15-inch alloy wheels, which come shod in Pirelli rubber. Wheelbase is 1,484 mm, seat height is 820 mm, and the curb weight is a claimed 180 kg and fuel tank capacity of 12 liters. There's also a superbike-style underbody exhaust on offer. The scooter concept was designed and developed at the company's style center in Bologna, Italy. Italjet says that the scooter is likely to go into production and will be manufactured at the company's plant. 2023 Italjet Dragster 500 GP pricing and availability information haven't been announced yet. Soon we'll give an update. Are you planning to buy this motorcycle unit? Let me know in the comment box below. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you enjoyed this video, you can leave a like and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.